started playing it, now there's other people playing it. I wonder how that happened. Oh well. Can't be super picky about it in English. I'm just saying I think it's a pretty nice coincidence. Oh, you don't speak English. Damn hipsters. Does he speak English?
Can't you tell?
Oh no, you will, Akits was so iroko was shoosy. Okay, Fakania, ni ukoris to weep.
Oh.
Ikirnik tine piru, weeperek, niato, nonapati, irovir, kuni uk nawata ir.
I have friends. I can get things done.
Konir fuk no song could na no one and nabir. Isana yoyo. Does he see a thin to funye wo see ye wo? Ekir nick tin a piru, wo if a rek works.
Wo afawir sun urk funir uk. Uxier sap.
You buried him.
Ak nukwair to ak ifruir, nuka pifu tatuir quair fnur.
Okay, fuckanea, ni ukoris to weeper.
Sound like el fuck you can.
Kori akana tier, ud quair washun. Uk yo wir rufir ni sair fienfushpa, sair renkipa, sair thinopi wubuth, u sair wansan.
He's not dead! So what if I did? No one cares about us anyways. All he's most interested in is his business, a business that I should have inherited years ago. Children. Your father, damn it.
Wo afawir sun urk funir uk. Uxier sa fit kup kup wo sarkir.
Qua ayer, ki yer iyo ni wo sahir prante.
Ono yu wir rap here, sa kwanu ya wunir.
You bastard.
You should respect your elders in all things.
Qua ayer, ki yer iyo ni wo sahir prante. Irkana, wo nikasurir kwana no kasa iriro.
Onu yu wir napair, wo kwair shapshir fan onu yu sahir ikupan. Onu yu sahir, akanto kifir.
You were the one that buried him alive! That's more wrong! That's unforgivable!
Tawi ir kawana ir suni ir ipoki.
Wo kauso ir noka wowo tarwe il shaks ir o finopi.
Ir kana. Wo nigasuri ir.
Well, that was, I saved the world, guys. Kick this face. Collect that face.
Hello.
Fuck that vase. Okay. Okay, I'm actually gonna switch tiles too, since I save up all the points. White dragon style. The fuck's white dreaming? Oh! Oh, I can't read. Damn, am I good. I'm gonna actually go into iron palm style. You know, something even slower. But apparently it hits pretty hard. So, who's running the Tien's Landing right now if it isn't Mr. Xing?
I hope my daughter will grow to be as beautiful as the princess.
I am. More beautiful later. Alright, guys. What's going on?
Yes, yes. Certainly, certainly.
Though there's absolutely zero reason for me to come here. I think one of them had the legendary strike style. And if it's cheaper than the merchant guy, that'd be good for me. Oh, you. What? Why do you talk to me?
Be careful in the Lotus Assassin Fortress. As much as I think it is foolishly dangerous, after that
you're with me. Give me a guarantee. Some shopkeepers here, and I need to see them.
You're crazy. Times have never been better.
I just
gone. Get on with your day, young.
Okay, he didn't have anything. Okay. So what does he do here now?
Minister Sheng's not here. He went back to the
He's not coming back, by the way.
It's good to see you. Have a look and
okay, he does have legendary strike. So we will be getting this. And this. So that was my goal, correct? Yes, yes it was. Too much shopkeepers over here. Okay, since we're never going to be able to, we're about to enter a point of no return.
Hello? I'd be... Let's see.
Okay. Point of no return, let's go. Well, I want to try out the iron. I'm going to max out iron palm, try it out. If it's not good, or if it just doesn't feel right, I can go to legendary strike. Because that would be smarter. And I'm the smartest.
Howard, you managed to satisfy the Lotus Assassins, and despite my misgivings, I can't help but smile at the thought that you're the reason they're so keen to acquire...
Yes? Certainly!
Okay, here's the plan. Run. We're going to the school because there I can do some practice bouts. I know this won't be the best thing. I'm not going to put any points into damage. Just so I get feel for the combat. Okay. So we're going to first we're going to Iron Palm all the way.
Good.
Iron Palm.
It's a charge forward. That's very odd. It has good reach, I guess. I don't like the charge, though. Look at that. Charge is really bad. But it does very nice damage, at least. Okay. Same thing now, but with the legendary strikes.
Legendary
actually like this a lot better. I might keep this one. It's faster. It allows me to get cancellations in. It has a lot more range too. If I keep this, then I just need to really finish up. Guess it's really do this duration and speed. Unless I want to use like paralyzing palm. Let's remap paralyzing palm and see how that works for me. Okay, no, we keep the other one.
Legendary stubble savers. Legendary strike.
Kick, kick, kick. Okay, we're keeping Storm Dragon. And I think I have everything I want now. So now we're going to level up things on here. Legendary Strike is pretty much my god technique. There we go. Still need to level up Crimson Tears a little bit more, but they're still pretty good. It's my primary damage capability. This is my range option. So I think I'm pretty powerful now. Let's go. I need something better than White Demon. I tried it, it was not working for me. Need something speedy that actually has some reach to it. So why am I coming up here? I shouldn't take her. Silk Fox is nice and all, but overall usefulness to me, not really. Well, maybe.
The grave digging business sure is. What do you? Of course he was dead. That would be you. Well, that's good, I guess. As long as I'm not giving any... Business has been more lively lately with you. Yeah. This... Sure, here.
Why do you run from me? I wasn't gonna hurt him. Well, yes, I was gonna hurt him. I don't have anything interesting anyways in this shopkeep.
Ah, excellent. I have many items just waiting for you.
Golden Tongue. That is a nice one, but not for that price. Lightning Gem. Nah, useless. Very useful, but that takes a fifth of my monies. I'm about to fight thousands of things. Did I explore this area all the way? Looks like I did. I think. Fucking A, hello. Sorry, that damage, you're not coming with me. Love you and all, but
you must go to the Lotus Assassin Fortress. Everything is in. I don't want you to think I have forgotten.
Sorry, but yeah.
I am honored that you have chosen me.
Yep, she's coming with me like this. Yep. Have to fight one more annoyance thingy. Because this is fucking stupid, and it's like, hey, let's make you waste all the fucking time. You never do anything useful, right? Look at this kick. Oh, fucking A. Just let me finish him off, please. Okay, let's dodge him. Yeah. Do I get everything back? Because I'm not going to. I'm waiting. If the game can just throw shit at me forever, then I can wait forever, right? It's fair is fair. Out of my reach, sir. So she gives me infinite health, basically. Which is something I could very much need. And magics, which give me infinite access to Stone Immortal as well.
I do not like this place. Even compared to the rest of the necropolis, this is a dark and troubled place.
I completely agree with you. I'm probably gonna put these two on and where's my thing? I don't see the oh well. It's re-equipped it. Gym of Genius.
Ah, I was told to expect a new recruit, and you fit the description. Well done braving the necropolis. A troublesome walk, but it weeds out the weak. I am the Watcher, and this is the fortress of the Lotus Assassins.
Can I get your mask?
It was built amid the
Arthur
graves
Evan?
Of a thousand generations, the tomb of the Emperor at its core. Come, I will show you to the Hall of Induction. If you have servants, they will be allowed to accompany you. But you are responsible for their actions.
Hear that, Dunstar?
Formed from the defunct Order of the Lotus Assassins are an extension of the Emperor, as dictated by Death's Hand, and implemented by Grand Inquisitor Gia. Thanks to her direction, we are becoming the face of power in the Empire. The Imperial Army will soon be stationed only at taverns and fish markets. The Great Golem Army constructed here will spread across the Empire. Our masters will be all-powerful. You will assist if you survive. Weak recruits die.
Oh, Cobra.
Master Gang is one of our trainers. He will be your master as you seek to become an assassin. He is harsh, but his knowledge will be invaluable to you. You will find him at the opposite end of the Hall of Induction, near the entrance to the central chambers. Do not keep him waiting.
Do you have a shopkeep?
What would... I saw no one. Only the most skilled of our number can enter this place without my knowing. I am the Watcher. Death's Hand is the one who brings us the will of the Emperor, but Grand Inquisitor Gia rules in his absence. Death's Hand rules us all. We obey him in all things, for he is the will of the Emperor. There is no more to tell. Our lives are his.
Understood.
Grand Inquisitor Gia is the foremost acolyte of Death's Hand. She was one of the first converted from the old Order of the Lotus, and she is fearsome in her power.
So, have you seen me kicking?
You would be wise to never even give the appearance of challenging her. She takes offense easily, and even masters have been killed for displeasing her.
Thank you.
She is not found by just anyone. Excel in your tasks, and perhaps you will be blessed with her attention. I will answer, but... This was to be the tomb of the Emperor. It rests in the heart of the necropolis, the accumulation of thousands of years of the Empire's dead. It was the perfect place to begin constructing the utterly loyal golem forces the Emperor demanded through Death's Hand. We could harvest all the spirits we need.
You power them with spirits?
No, you fool. We harvest spirits. Many linger where their bodies interred, although the freshly dead produce a far more responsive golem. We now exclusively butcher slaves for this purpose. If you are lucky, you will be allowed to help in the process.
Thank you, it's my honor.
They are the perfect soldiers. Unrelenting, obedient. The ideal that all Lotus assassins aspire to achieve. Slaves that die to be golems are blessed.
They are. They should be honored.
The Imperial Army is weak, filled with questioning generals that do not know the path to glory. Even we assassins envy the pure subservience of a golem.
Do you want to become a golem?
Soon the will of the Emperor will be plain, and Death's Hand will step aside so he can enforce his glorious vision openly. Opposition will be impossible. There are those that think the Emperor must serve the will of the people, but they are traitors in disguise.
Traitors
His
in
glory
disguise.
Is our glory. Death's Hand will make it so. Go to your teacher, Acolyte. Do not.
Hopefully, service under Master Gong will lead us to the information we need. We knew about the golems, but is Death's Hand or the Emperor?
Guys, right there. You shouldn't be talking about that. Science, lady. Robots in disguise.
Kop awuka inir u afawafi ithaturo turo uk. Uk niknak ir katluk no ryok. Wo nik fetai ye.
With the rise of the golems, we acolytes have fewer opportunities to.
Kop awuka inir.
We are losing status to the golem army, and you want to take more attention away from us?
We have nothing to prove to these animals.
Wo wir aki fika hirir koni afafatir? Kauru su ir tata si ir uyu pi ukir.
More blood to stain my head.
Legendary strike. Ha, ha. Ha, ha. Storm drive.
All of you, bring it.
Wo ofno aknati nir sasi ir yawak o ruwi.
I thought you were going to all kind of attack me at once.
So, there is no discouraging you. You have come to the heart of the assassins, and you already have enemies. Are you certain you are ready for what you will learn here?
Mm-mm.
I don't think the choice is yours anymore. This is my realm, where my demons hide. You will be forced to see them. We have discussed much in our time together, but not everything. I left some things buried, but now you have descended to their level.
I'm evil, dark past. I won't tell you.
Are you? Are you sure you know what kind of person I am? Is anyone so transparent?
Yep.
Are you?
Yep.
Go. Your new master is waiting. Secure a place near the heart of the assassins, and you will be near your goal. Grand Inquisitor Xia is key.
I don't know what to make of Zhu. He seems so tormented.
What is this?
It takes some time for their eyes and skin to adjust. For the first few weeks, they're as easy to...
What do you want, Acolyte? We've done our work for the day and don't want to be disturbed. Unless the press is broken, we keep the Golem Press functioning. Without us, the machines could not keep up the ambitious pace that Grand Inquisitor...
It takes two minds, two pairs of hands to control the inner structures of the press. You fools just...
You would not understand the complex balance of gears and sorcery that makes it function. Even flyers are... By the will of the Emperor,
with parts stolen from some great celestial furnace.
That's nonsense. Not everything our craftsmen create is stolen. Leave us.
It's been a lot of you've been fighting, so this will be easy.
Okay, Koopa Bithi tell Soki Kustan Fatiwe ear Kune Usoteta. Oknikofia Apania Sosotata. Oivo ya Oksonkob no go isons here. Niwu sosawa airwalk tasi no ni
Gem of Struggle.
I do what I must. I used to be a free man.
Koni uk noe a kup. Oivo ya uksonkob no go isons here. Wokuke dita sumpono, sathwa ka ika kahia wo no kahike ya wo shathia oko uki.
Nothing. I was going to try to free the slaves. Uh-oh. Cutscenes again.
You are falling behind, gang. Grand Inquisitor Zia is not happy, therefore I am not happy. If your work does not improve, I will have to stop taking credit for it. The latest battalion of golems stand idle because of you. If the production of the Jade Golem is delayed again, perhaps your soul will fuel our next attempt. I trust I have made myself clear.
Yes, Master Shin.
I thought so. Do not let anything delay you further. It would be a shame to once more remind Grand Inquisitor Zia how incompetent you are.
It's probably my ruling organization to fear.
Yes, an absolute shame. But the lower people do.
What do you want? So help me, if you're just some wandering slave, I'll have you butchered to color the clay golems. Wait, no. You are the one I was told to expect. A new recruit. As if I don't have enough trouble watching over the other fools in my care. Your best is no longer the limit of what we expect, despite what you have achieved elsewhere. You will be reconstructed into the perfect obedient slave. If you survive, then you will be an assassin. For now, you are a Lotus Acolyte, and your life expectancy is not long.
Like 4.5 hours?
Follow me down to the central chambers when you are ready to begin your indoctrination. Do not keep me waiting. A battalion of golem...
What's on this side? Only one side to go. Let's go!
damn the heavens for the fools I lead. I am destined to suffer for their incompetence, and I have one man to blame for it. Shin.
Should I kill Shin, sir?
The old scorpion had one of his followers shatter a spirit shard during training. There are ghosts everywhere. I've lost 8 slaves and 3 acolytes to them. You, new blood, get over there and occupy those ghosts until I can get real Lotus assassins to clean them up.
That does not sound like an order you were meant to...
Go on. It's your first sacrifice for your new life.
Ghosts, you say?
I gave you an order, Acolyte. Go spill your new blood on those ghosts.
Another of Gong's we-
11, 12.
Go on, then. Let's see how- Go on. Go on. Join your other useless acolytes in death.
Wo ifu yer uk sunurk da nowe na wafta tasi yer uk. On we pifi.
Nothing?
Greetings, young Lotus Acolyte. Our order has existed for 20 years. I have chronicled our new role and rise to glory. Much is mundane. True secrets are held only in the minds of Grand Inquisitor. I will answer within the limits of what someone of your ranking is permitted to know. All you are allowed to know of your master. Obey their wish. You may, however, ask about your Master Gong. He is not important. A thoroughly average assassin relegated to indoctrinating acolytes due to his failure to demonstrate leadership qualities. His mediocrity is magnified by the successes of Master Shin, an assassin who arrived at the same time and has catapulted through the ranks. Coincidentally, Master Shin is the one who personally documented many of Gong's failures. There is, of course, nothing strange about this.
Of course.
Slaves continue to be brought to the fortress from the wall and unimportant villages that have no voice to object. Our golem force Operations in Tien's Landing have temporarily halted, but we received glorious news that a hated enemy of the Emperor has been delivered to the palace. The accomplices who hid him were butchered, their pitiful village razed. We look forward to a day when all who oppose our masters are... It is unimportant. All that matters is that...
Configuration of the rabbit.
If permitted to serve, I would give my life as a Lotus assassin.
Oh, I'll take you alive. If it is freely given. Oh, there's a Ghost Lord. I should probably take him out first. Actually, take out the one in magics.
Focus.
unless there's something here. I have to break everything, right?
If Master Gong hadn't shown you such favoritism, you wouldn't have gotten any.
There is nothing in this life.
They're always jealous of me. They'd be jelly.
If Master...
So Gong...
Ghosts are mindless. I see no real...
Yes, certainly. Against a real opponent.
Slink back to Master Gong. We answer to Master Shin. Leave us. Leave us. Leave us.
Sata aso ni wok wokir fonir no.
Look, they have me as an assistant.
You. You live. And the ghosts are gone? Well, I did not. Recruits are rarely of use before we strip them of their outside identities. But you beg a more interesting application. Could you be the one I have waited for? Your duties would normally include a period of deprivation in a cell until every hint of self and identity was stripped away. It is a draining, brutal awakening.
I don't think we need
I need a favored protege. Someone willing to risk everything in my service. I will preserve your intellect, allow your inventive mind to remain, in exchange for two tasks.
What's that person saying in the background?
One is your duty.
They're evil.
The other is something to secure your future at the heart of the assassins. Lotus acolytes are utterly expendable. You deserve better.
I know. Finally.
You must operate the soul extractor, past the room where you fought the ghosts. In the coming weeks, you will help swell the ranks of the Empire's glorious golem army. Golems are fueled by the souls of the dead. The recently dead, it turns out, make far more obedient and powerful golems, especially if brutally killed.
Aww.
We no longer mine the necropolis for souls that linger near their resting place. We butcher slaves instead, and extract their souls into spirit shards. Tonight we require a shard of exceptional quality for a jade golem that will control the latest battalion of golems. You will oversee... You clearly deserve better than the short life of a regular acolyte. Your ability surprised me. Use it to surprise the others as well. Help me gain the power to help you. Kill Master Shin, my superior.
Easily done.
No. Losing an exceptionally talented servant like you is of no benefit to me, even if acolytes are expendable. They die often in the machinations between masters.
You're just fodder to him. Make sure we stay useful or he'll...
The politics of the Lotus Assassin Order are complicated. It's all right if murder is suspected, so long as it appears deserved because of incompetence. That is your task to figure out, acolyte. This is a dangerous place. Find a way for him to have an accident that disgraces him. I, of course, must not be implicated. Talk to my acolytes at their stations, in the golem press room and the soul extractor. These are dangerous machines. Find a sharp corner Shin can crack his temple on. Return to me when you have an idea for an appropriate accident. I don't care what it is. Proceed. I will hear you. Golems are utterly obedient, but that does not mean that they are always easy to control. Jade golems are infused with spirit shards made of multiple souls. They are highly ordered servants. One or two golems can be controlled by will alone, but an army requires these jade intermediaries to maintain order. So, I do not know. Hundreds? More? Imagine. Stop right there, Acolyte. I am well aware of what that... If you wish to remain more than a footnote in her pages, you will not speak to me again about her. The old fool... You...
An acolyte of Gong's, hmm? So am I. Let's identify... Let's keep it non-lethal for now. You'll find you have enough enemies in this place. Good. Remember, no killing blows. I'm sure you'll have...
Storm!
Jesus, demon. Storm Dragon is so good.
Well, you would appear to have more than a passing knowledge of combat. I could almost see some kind of flaw, but I was clearly outclassed.
Everyone can see the flaw.
Yes, you were. I knew this acolyte was something special, but I didn't think my trainer would be made to look like a fool. You, new blood, you will be the trainer now. When I am promoted, you will train all my acolytes. You! Assist her, if you can even...
It would seem that you have taken over my duties. I will still serve as an advisor, as Master Gong ordered. In truth, I did not like being a trainer. Life for any of Master Gong's acolytes is rough and short, but especially so for trainers. Master... My duties... Your duties now, include training Master Shin's personal entourage. In the past, if a trainer was too good, Shin had that trainer killed to keep Gong weak. I think one member of his entourage is a full Lotus assassin. I have survived by appearing unimportant and staying out of... You are supposed to train the attendants in his entourage. Some need it, but if you seem too skilled, your next fight will be against... Besides, it wouldn't weaken Shin for long. I suppose he would be alone and more vulnerable if he had to fight right away, but he will replace... Accidents happen, and even the attendants in his entourage are just acolytes, and therefore are utterly expendable. There would... However, you would probably find yourself training the hidden Lotus assassin in the next bout. Any skilled acolytes under Gong are quickly disposed of. Are you mad? Well, it doesn't matter. You must train one at a time. If you seem to be too strong a target, I'm sure they will accommodate your... You're in a hurry to make enemies, aren't you? Very well. She is... You can find her and all of the other attendants by the doors to the inner chambers. They wait there for when Shin leaves to inspect new slave ship. I showed my ability in the arena, and when I asked, their recruiter agreed. I have only one skill, and this was the best place to exploit it. Combat. Killing. The army was too strict. The arena too tame. Here, when they want an enemy destroyed, that enemy is destroyed. Sometimes family and all.
You want us to kill your family?
We are all here for one reason, and that includes you. We are killers, plain and simple. There are no Lotus assassins with hearts of gold.
Me.
I have learned a number of techniques.
Ice Shard style. We could learn this. Can't get that because reasons. Eye of the Inner Darkness would be the one I get in here.
Thank you.
Uxayirku ni kak no aku kwawir fuisir aku fayita.
Yes, acolyte. I am. You're beneath me. Go, or risk being used.
I would give anything to be able to serve.
I don't think we should spend our time in here chatting.
Hello? I will add. Slaves continue. Operation. The. Goodbye.
Let's just save. Where's that? No. I'm one with the open palm.
So, you are the new trainer. You think you have something to show us? Master Shin has us test each of Gong's trainers to make...
But not too skilled. Am I your next student? I assure you, I am more than capable of defending myself. Oh, don't worry about me. Worry about yourself. Let's move this fight to the Hall of Induction so I have room to enjoy.
Oh, what? You can enjoy this? What do I mean? Oopsie.
I should not speak with you. I have no desire to incur my owner's wrath.
I am your owner. And if I pull out my swords, they die instantly.
Yes, acolyte. I am...
You killed Kitan. The life of an acolyte is forfeit when they walk into this place, yes. But for one of Gong's ragged minions...
Do you think you can make such an insult and disguise it as...
If you are ready, trainer, your next student is waiting. It is my task to make examples... My skills are above question. Gong is about to lose another of his pitiful acolytes.
You killed Kai Feng? But he was fully trained.
Such
insolence will not go unpunished. We'll make an example of you soon enough.
But Kai Feng was a full assassin. How could he have...
Shut up! This... You'll see.
Why don't you fight me right now? I should... If I was in control, I would just... break their necks. I mean, he was fully trained. He kind of just stood there and died. Stop. I don't know what happened to him. It's like I stopped kicking and you pull out swords.
Lotus Acolyte of Gong, we must make an example of you. You have insulted the...
The Masters do not care whether acolytes live or die, so it is up to us to avenge the deaths of our fellows.
We will not appear weak. We are the attendants of Master Shin. Your death...
Double save, Storm Dragon!
Everybody was getting stabbed. Stab. I'm gonna be nice to you and kick you.
That was an impressive display, Acolyte. I've never seen Shin's attendants so handily dismissed. Master Shin's enemies are probably very impressed with your actions. I can only speculate, of course.
Smarmy idiot. He wants our help as long as there's no risk to himself.
Well, there's no risk to me either.
I marvel at your ability. You show no fear of the enemies. You have no more acolytes to train for now. As I believe I said, I have survived by not angering anyone and not appearing too skilled. That is the way of things here. Take care of yourself first. Risks bear penalties. Good.
Hi.
Scum like you.
Did you not just see what I did? I just freaking took out all those things and a fully trained Lotus Assassin.
You approach the soul extractor. The assassins want you to create a spirit shard to crush a life to power a golem puppet. They are very efficient in their brutality now. It wasn't always like this. Fear used to be the primary tactic. Destroy the family of one to ensure the loyalty of all. It caused chaos, uprisings, close allies turning on each other. Those inclined to betrayal fear it the most. Imagine if you could corrupt the machine and return the chaos of disloyalty the Emperor dreads. No matter your motives, helping the assassins harms you. If you corrupt the spirit shard, you can move forward while also crippling their golems. They seek control. There used to be a chance to disobey when the order given was too harsh. The victims pointlessly innocent. There is something chaotic enough to disrupt that. In the elevator room to come, descend to the deepest mine, to the... Just go. The thieves await you. Remember, the deepest mines. They are closed now for being too... troublesome.
So, I just beat up all those guys. I'm the kick assist too.
You must be Master Gong's latest acolyte.
I heard there might be a new recruit, but they typically aren't ready for service so quickly. Stripping a will can take time.
I think we'll strip.
But Master Gong is known for being generous to those who please him. You must be quite exceptional to be allowed into service so directly. This device is the Soul Extractor. It has a loftier name, but we are here to glorify Emperor Sun through Death's hand, not pay tribute to some distant celestial lord. It is mounted on an elevator that reaches deep into the necropolis. Until recently, we excavated bodies to extract spirits. The results were unpredictable. Now we use slaves. Freshly killed spirits make the best golems.
Horrible! If the Emperor really is...
The Soul Extractor certainly kills whatever is placed within it, but little is left of the victim, so you cannot prove they did not belong there. Only a spirit shard remains. The Golem Press is far more dangerous, but I have nothing to do with that ungainly device. I prefer the elegant... What kind... Your place in the ranks of the assassins is clear. It is our home, but not for much longer. With the golem forces of the Emperor almost complete, there is little to tie us here. I do not imagine we will leave much behind us. The ground here is weak. Such a movement... Grand Inquisitor Gia is the embodiment of the will of Death's hand, even as he is the will of the Emperor. To defy her is to defy the Empire. Death is her first and last. Death's hand owns my soul, as he does yours and everyone else who has given themselves. He is the living will of the Emperor. Through him... You should get on with your work. Grand Inquisitor Gia is growing impatient for the Jade Golem to be completed. What do you want?
I want to make a...
Then you should select a suitable victim for the procedure. Selecting from elsewhere could bring unfortunate results. And I would not wish to see you disgraced, so... Use the lever to select a floor, and this platform will move there. You are... The older tombs have spirits that have festered in their hatred for ages. They are not easily controlled. The mines are simply not stable. Tombs can collapse, so we take care not to move too many golems at once. You should...
There's a lever. Lever. Oh.
If you're dead set on losing your life down in the lowest tombs, I won't...
There's gonna be another red thing.
The deep tombs hold malevolent spirits from a time when the Empire nearly fell. Chaotic and powerful, they hunger for revenge. I'm sorry, but I must be sure of what you are.
Oh, okay, just a ghost I can
take.
This is actually a hard fight. That I'm missing a lot of stuff because of terrain levels.
Assassins use slaves for their golems now, in part because of tombs like this. That was a remnant of the old empire, the spirit of an ancient invading horse lord. Zheng Sai, the tree that defies the fire, was one of many that threatened to level the imperial city. The spirit monks, your people, stopped them, or so they claimed.
Hmm?
I gambled that the vengeful spirits of these marauders would sense if you truly are a spirit monk. So many people are not what they seem to be. I had to be certain. I had to be certain. I won't trouble you much longer. Now that you have disrupted Zheng Sai's spirit, you can take his body from his grave and use it in the extractor. Even in life, his kind were devoid of restraint. His spirit is pure chaos. A shard made using his ancient corpse will cripple the Jade Golem and... When you finish your master's other task, present the shard to earn passage to the inner chambers. Inside, I, however, will not be... I will make that plain soon enough. Appease your master.
It could just be helpful,
when you are ready
but,
to enter the inner chambers, I will tell you why your success is so important. This fortress holds many secrets. Some are valuable, some are dangerous, and some are hidden because the dark is where they belong.
Yeah, but you're always someone about stature. Don't ever move out of love. Never move out of your stature. Never move past your station. Obey your station.
What have you done? The machine is going crazy. I can't let this continue. This area...
Let's go to the near surface mine. Let's just heal. Maybe there's loot. I don't know. Hello, is there any loot in here? See, there's bones. And a jar to kick. Iron skin gem. Two iron skin gems. Imagine that. They have loot? I don't know.
Who are you? Some new acolyte? I've seen a lot of your kind. I watch over the slaves you deliver to the extractor. The inevitability of their... Haven't even earned your markings yet, I see. Master Gong must be getting weak to allow you such... Like... They come from across the Empire. Some are brought from the south... Some from the poor quarters of the city.
A cruel collection.
Their lives before don't matter. You tread dangerous ground, Acolyte. Unless you plan to speed their processing in the...
You will not keep...
You demand it? You are clearly not here as an Acolyte. If you want to die for these...
Storm Dragon!
See, and now I can save these guys by kicking him in the face.
You have given us a chance. Please let us out. We are free, if only for a little while. There are sure to be other guards. Thank you.
The mine! The smaller one, remember? Before they stopped digging out the graves, there was light from the surface coming in. I heard someone got away once. I don't know if they made it out of the necropolis, but...
Thank you. I did not expect to find a kind soul.
I saved the day. But they didn't have any loot. I'm very sad now. I took damage. Hopefully I don't walk through the main corridor. That'd be bad for me. Uh-oh.
Oh, kakawair uksa ir kopi ira taka ano ka.
Do y'all really want to die?
Utarawi ir kupki tir sa nir naur kurk u pa. Wu wir wak wakir fonir sisa u kopki po kusu u. Wo ofno aknati nir sasi ir ya wak op.
Storm drive.
Okay, sword time. Stab, stab. Hello. Stabby, stabby. Kick, kick, kick. Heal. Kick, kick, kick. Kick, kick, kick. Suck, suck, suck. He's entertaining me. See, you do this, it actually gives you a timer. It's great. Oh, okay. So he died. I don't know what happened. They had... There's so many accidents in this place.
I don't have time to talk to new recruits.
Sort of us.
Nice try.
Toki ir wosai ir nusi. Wo nawa ir sun po now. Poku narawa ir uk.
My own demons distract me in this place, but I hold no love for your new master or the master above him. If you kill one, why not two?
I do like that plan.
Distractions are the key to weakness in a target. If you look to the future, Master Gong will have his plans come crashing down on him.
Hint, hint, crush him. Hello. weapons. My stats are overwhelmed.
So, you are the new Lotus Acolyte under Master Gong. No one else has reason to be here. He was quick to favor you. I will instruct you on the use of the Golem Crescent Crane. Forming the golems is an honored task that elevates us above slaves and mere servants. Press is simple to use. Using this machine, we can create a legion of warrior golems in a day.
Yay.
That explains how they are produced in such numbers. But is it for the Emperor or Death's Hand?
This is only one step. Here we create husks devoid of energy. Each golem needs a spirit shard to move, and a jade golem must guide them all.
Yeah.
For each shard, a spirit must be reduced to its essence. For a time, we used those that lingered near their graves, mining them as if they were silver. No longer. The recently dead make a stronger, more obedient golem, if the death is painful. With a jade golem guiding them, legions act as one, utterly obedient. The extraction chamber is a far more interesting place to work. The screams over there are music. Here we have only the creaking of clay.
We're evil! Evil!
You nearly saw one as you entered, but they are rare. Falling victim to an obvious danger like a dropped golem or worse, the press would take a monumental fool. The machines are loud, and you can see the operator from anywhere in the room. A past victim of the press suffered more damage after the incident than during it. Reputations are very important in the Lotus Assassin Order. Falling victim... The press is simple to operate. You select the type of body at the first station. Once the material is poured, it is funneled to the press. The press serves as a mold and a kiln. In short order, it can be opened and the new body is ready to be moved. The crane controls are at the end of the ramp.
Okay, okay.
You can experiment with each station if you want, but you may as well reduce what you produce to rubble. There are no shards to power any more golems for now. You do not need to know much. We can make husks right now, but there will be no more spirit shards until the jade golem is completed. Very few are made. They are expensive and difficult to construct, but they are also essential. A single jade golem can direct and pacify a legion of others. One or two golems can be controlled by will alone, but larger numbers are unwieldy.
Okay.
Jade golem.
It starts the instant thing.
I will return.
Okay, crane operator. Let's just go punch him. I'm just standing there, can't be dangerous at all. What? There's two! I has a plan. We're gonna take the thing out, pretend there's a problem, he's gonna go up there and look, then I'm gonna go kick his ass with Storm Dragon to go make a thing on him.
Sata aso ni wok wokir, fonir no ni.
I marvel at your ability. You have no more acolytes.
Well, if we are uk sunurk danowe na waf tatasi yeruk, on we pifi.
So you are done with the extractor? That spirit shard will allow the Jade Golem to control a. The inner chambers are not usually accessible to acolytes, but you have proven a valuable ally. You will go far in the Lotus Assassins.
Yeah.
Have you not been paying attention? Acolytes falling to other acolytes is to be expected. It is how. An interesting idea. It has happened before, and the victim was certainly considered a fool for letting it occur. But it's impossible. You may as well try and drop one of the golems on him. He would never be so distracted as to enter the press. We are Lotus Assassins, after all.
Your ego.
A possibility. But Shin does not leave the inner chambers often, only to inspect the new. You would have to close a great many eyes to get away with an assassination in the hall and moving the body to the press. But it would certainly send a message. The hall cleared of all witnesses, the press operator distracted, and the slave shipment stopped outside in the necropolis before it arrives. A daunting list of tasks. Do it quietly, but use force where you must. Succeed, and I will introduce you to Grand Inquisitor G.I. Yes, I am aware. When you have finished your other task for me, that will be a great honor for a Lotus Acolyte. You may even meet Grand. Finish the task I have given, Acolyte. Find a creative way to disgrace and.
No. That wasn't my plan. My plan was to use the thing in this room, make a shard out of him. Let's go start the stage. Mitch.
Ika kahia wo no ka kihia ia wo shathia oka uki ia aya yuya wa. Ni wo sosa wa ea wa tasi no ni nano yopa napia ifa ea ok. Ni awath utkua wo kokopia kawa ea ea wo. Wo kawa ea tanke ea nano. Ok ni. Kut kosi wo kup.
Okay, I'm killing him.
What do you want now? You are right to marvel at its stability. It is a machine in balance. Only errors of it.
Several foolish acolytes were killed for damaging it. It's not so hard to use properly. All you do is work the crane and occasionally add phoenix oil to the material selector.
The measure of oil has been wrong too often. Kia Jong gives it out too freely. I will see to it that your kind are only given pre- Gong needs to better train his acolytes. You were up-
Phoenix oil is a viscous liquid that burns at an incredible temperature. If there's too much in the machine, it burns too hot. Too little and the golems crumble. The merchant brings the oil from the craftsmen of the Golden Delta.
I'm getting an idea here. Getting an idea.
Piershat uk ni uksa ia sun puno kahon wo ushashia uk. Wasafno sositu no ko ota napia ifa ia uk.
Okay. Them, I'm probably just gonna have to fight. But I need to go up here. First, to deal with the slaves.
Master Shin will be inspecting them when they arrive. May the will of-
Thank you, Mr. Watcher. You're my best friend. I was not sure I could leave this area, but I guess I can. I thought it was one way. We need to go find the slaves. And kick something. I was hoping they'd be here. Hey!
You there! Stand aside, or risk the- These prisoners must be delivered to the fortress to be inspected by Master Sh- And why is that? Keep your reason-
We will not allow you to keep-
You are mad to test an assassin.
Legendary strike.
Oh, there's two. I didn't know that. Fine. She dies first. Now we kick him.
Master, are you taking us to the Lotus Assassin? What? Thank you. Thank you so much.
I'm glad we helped them.
Thank you.
Good for a change. I've been doing good all the time. Yeah. It seems like a good place to save and call it. Are we gonna talk to her?
I don't think we should.
Oh, I guess I can't leave the Acropolis still, so it's safe. Nighty night. Yes.